The Blackout Beta finally has a start date, and all the modes that are going to be available in the beta have also been announced. And just like the multiplayer beta, we knew this was coming. The Blackout Beta will go live on the PlayStation first. Before we get into that though, what are your thoughts on Call of Duty having a Battle Royale mode, and are you looking forward to it? Make sure you let me know in the comments down below. So, the Blackout Beta will begin on September 10th on the PlayStation 4 first, and other consoles and PC users will get access at a later date. It's kind of strange the beta will go live on September 10th, as September 10th is a Monday, and all betas in the past have only lasted a weekend. Will it last for the full week? Who knows? In fact, no end date for the beta has been confirmed at all. A lot of people out there are speculating that the Blackout Beta is going to stay in the beta stage all the way until the launch of Black Ops 4, which is October 12th. That will mean the beta will be active for a whole 32 days, which might actually be true considering a few years back, players could play the Modern Warfare Remastered campaign on the PlayStation 4 for a whole 30 days before its actual launch, as long as they pre-ordered it. Moving on to what game modes are going to be available in this Blackout Beta. There's going to be three different game modes live in the beta. One's called Solo, which is of course a solo battle royale experience. Duos, which is you and a friend or you and a random person. And Quads. I assume Quads is a four-man mode just like Squads, but who knows, okay? You know, Activision likes to do their own thing with everything. Maybe Quads will be something different, but I doubt it. I think it's just a four-man mode, and they're just trying to be different than every other battle royale out there. We all know battle royale modes are a pain in the butt to balance, so I believe Blackout will stay active until the launch of Black Ops 4. Look at Fortnite, they are still claiming to be in the beta stage, and H1Z1 over on the PS4 was in the beta stage for like a month or so too. So, things are looking good for that theory, and you gotta figure, this is the first time Call of Duty is ever making a battle royale mode, so they are gonna have a lot of fine tuning to do. There are vehicles, weapons, equipment, and I think I heard score streaks, I'm not exactly sure, that all need to be balanced. And the same values for multiplayer aren't going to work in a battle royale mode, because as you guys know, battle royale mode is nothing like anything we have had in Call of Duty before. So 10 damage for an SMG in multiplayer might not be the best for a battle royale mode. So they're going to have to totally balance everything a different way in battle royale than they are multiplayer. So it's a lot of work for them to do. I'm sure they can handle it, and of all course, Treyarch is the ones doing this. And has Treyarch really let us down before? I don't think so. So, I'm very excited for the Blackout mode. I'm not really a battle royale man. I got bored of H1Z1 really fast. I got bored of PUBG really fast. Fortnite kept my attention for a bit, but it got so damn repetitive. I'm hoping Blackout will keep my attention. I'm not afraid to say it. I'm a Call of Duty man, so I have such high hopes for it. And Treyarch, please don't let me down. So, what are your guys' thoughts in battle royale mode, and what did you think of the modes that are available at the launch of the Blackout Beta? Let me know in the comment section down below. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please remember to leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new around here, and also turn on those post notifications. I'm out, guys. Peace out.